Each and every day, hundreds of cars drive by all day long, which hurts the environment tremendously. This week, it's all about going green. Look at how beautiful it is around here. We would never want to ruin it.
Ride a bike or walk. Come through with a friend.
The MacTower Area Coordinating Council is putting on Green Commute Week. It's good for your health and budget, and it's good for the environment.
Just a reminder that prom is May 16 from 8 to 11.
Tickets are $25 and will be sold through May during both lunches.
Remember, it is a masquerade, but you have to be able to take your mask off. So grab that date or just a group of friends and come out and have a good time.
Let's get groovy. As you've heard, the soccer team's doing really well this season.
It's going pretty well. We've beaten teams like Rockford and Green Haven, so. And we're top three in our conference, and we're in a really hard conference, so that's a big accomplishment. We flow pretty well together. Like, we have good, like, team chemistry. So.
Our first game of districts is Tuesday the 26th, and we play Green Haven.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm David.
I'm Griff Serta.
And we have a great show for you today.
The BN starts now.
Prom will be May 16th from 8 to 11 p.m. at the Lake Town Conference Center in Saugatuck. Tickets will be $30 and will be on sale during both lunches at both buildings. The theme of this year's prom is Parisian masquerade. You can actually wear a mask. Your mask must be able to be taken off and cannot cover the entire face or head. It cannot be painted on, and if asked to remove it, it must stay off the remainder of the night. Let's see what Spencer and Jake did with Aaron's phone.
Jake. I got Aaron's phone.
Dude, no way. Dude, there's a passcode.
Wait, I think I know it.
Bro, should I look at her messages?
Do it.
All right. There's text from BFFL about prom.
Let me see them.
Dude, she wants to go to prom with you.
Should I ask her?
Dude, someone's coming.
Spencer! Give me my phone! I see you! Come out!
Win prizes this week for corsages, boutonnieres, senior photo sessions, gift cards, and more. Just buy a pencil at lunch for $1 and you'll be entered to win your choice of these great prizes. Pay to play at both lunches this week in both buildings.
Voting for senators will take place today, May 12th. Voting will be open for 24 hours. The link to vote has been sent to your student emails. Are you a sophomore or junior interested in learning more about what college is really like? Well, alumni will be here to tell you all about their college experiences and the best ways to prepare yourself for college now.
Join us on May 19th during seminar in North Lab A202. Sign up at the North Front Desk. Attention seniors, don't forget to sign up for Jungle. The cost is $60. However, scholarships are available for those who need it. Trust me, you do not want to miss this opportunity.
When ordering your prom flowers, go to either Eastern Floral or Lakewood Floral and mention Woe Jungle at the checkout, and they will donate a portion of West Otto purchases to Woe Jungle. Anna made a video about cyberbullying.
Let's check it out.
Over half of adolescents and teens have been cyberbullied, and about the same amount of people have actually cyberbullied others themselves. With an increase in technology has come an increase in online bullying.
I've been cyberbullied. People were posting mean and untrue things about me, and it got so serious that I had to get adults involved.
Okay, so I have cyberbullied before, and I got in a lot of trouble for it, and I really hurt the other person.
Michigan doesn't have any laws that specifically address the bullying issues that we deal with a lot of times with especially kids in schools. Michigan does have a lot of laws, though, pertaining to stalking, which would apply in that situation. We do have the basic stalking law, which is a misdemeanor offense. We also have stalking by proxy, which means that you're basically stalking or harassing somebody by any form, either directly or indirectly. So you can be doing it through a friend, through like online social media accounts and whatnot. In addition to those, there is additional enhancement charges that we have. So if you're using a computer to commit a crime, any type of electronic media to commit a crime, those are all enhancement penalties that would elevate it to a felony level offense.
So the repercussions are very serious?
Very serious, yes.
Many people think that they can just hide behind the screen of a computer, but cyberbullying is bullying. You can get in a lot of trouble for it and you can really hurt the person. Let's put an end to cyberbullying.
Let's write it.
Dual enrollment applications for the fall semester are due by the end of this week, May 15th, to the South Building Counseling Office. Please go to West Otto's website for the paperwork needed.
Students planning to enroll in Kendo dual enrollment class at the West Otto next fall will also have to fill out an additional online Kendo application found on the Kendo College website. Please see Mr. Veldkamp if you have any questions.
Looks like that's all we have for you today.
We hope you have a great Tuesday.